Okay, y'all, so we're gonna go ahead and get started with the clothes. I'm gonna start with Sheena.
Okay, y'all, do not mind that drink over there. I don't know who that belongs to, and I was not paying attention at all.
These look a little big. I got a size large. I don't know why.
Yeah, the shorts is comfortable. These biker shorts, I like them. But it's just too baggy for me. I would definitely go for a medium instead of getting a large. Because sometimes I can wear large, sometimes I can't. And in this case, it's too baggy. I don't know why I had them pulled up like that. But, yeah. Definitely medium. And I'm like 144, so if that helps anybody determine. These are really comfy. And the same thing about the last one. I'll definitely go for medium instead of large. But it's cute though. Y'all, I like this top. It's kind of like a crop top. And it's real cute. Number $5. Yeah, y'all, this one definitely the one. It is so cute and super comfy. It's just the top part is a little wide. I got a medium. Maybe we should have went for a small, but I ain't want to take no chances. But it feel good. It's just baggy in the front. Don't like that. But definitely can't wait to wear it.
This is a bodysuit. And it's getting very much a boy. But this says 7. I'm tripping. This is size 7. So the other one was a 9. Giving booty. Okay, last outfit. Same jeans though. Okay, wait, what is all these outfits? Yeah. Period. Okay, now I got two more outfits. Well, not really outfits, two more items that I'm not trying on for y'all because this is not for y'all to see. But yeah. Oh, it's another thing, but I'm not gonna try this on either because I don't have nothing to put under it. But it's the it's like one of them dresses that you tie. I don't know. y'all get the picture though. I will try not, but you know. Seven and a half. So cute. So cute. And last thing. These is from Ross. Seven and a half as well. Cute shoes. I like them. What to wear them. And y'all, that is the end of my try on haul from Shein, Ross, and Twice as Pretty. I hope y'all like my video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share it, you know. Let me know what y'all want to see. This is my first time. But yeah, just let me know what y'all want to see. Thank you for watching my video. Mari the Barbie. See y'all next time.